didn't know you, if they just looked at the lyrics, read the lyrics, and listened to the music, they think, well, these guys are pretty heavy and serious, but in real life, you're not.
Right. Well, it'd be pretty boring if we were, like, all uptight all the time. I don't know. We just, that kind of just how it works. It's not really thought out, you know?
Why would you be like that all the time? What would you be like, Danzig, just angry, punching kids in the face all the time? A lot of the stuff's kind of funny to us, but then other people don't perceive it the same way, so they kind of, you know, oh, ooh, that's, mm-hmm. you know, but to us, by the time it comes out, it's pretty funny. I feel so alone.
Dirt did really well when it came out right away, better than Facelift.
Yeah.
But Facelift has really sort of gathered momentum, and more so even with the release of Dirt.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you feel right now about the albums?
They're round.
No.
If you feel them around, like you can feel them
around and smooth and shiny. And
you see yourself.
Too.
You can see yourself.
It's cool. I mean, we're having a good time. It's kind of unexpected, actually. You know, we thought it would do good, but we didn't think it'd do this good.
I thought something very specific, didn't I?
We didn't think it'd be that nifty and neato, but with Seattle being so peachy keen and such a trendy, hip, swinging place nowadays, no wonder.
Are you happy with the success you've had so far? Is it important to you to go further? Are you hoping this album will keep going and going and going?
It'll do whatever it does.
Yeah.
I don't give a shit what it does.
It'll appeal to
whoever
it appeals
to. I hope it does well, and it's doing better than
I thought. We made the record for ourselves.
And the first record did better than we thought,
too. And you thought it would?
Yeah, so...
Gain momentum, I said.
Yeah, so whatever happens with it is what everybody else did. I mean, we did our thing. We did our part, and we'll go play.
Hook up with Cameron Crowe.
Well, he lives up in that area. He's married to Nancy from Heart, and our manager Kelly has a lot of history with Heart stuff. So he didn't make that one. He didn't make that one. Anyway, we just kind of met by hanging out up there. You know, I mean, it's not that big of a city. You know, so we ended up meeting through our manager, meeting the Wilson sisters and Cameron. And Cameron was making this movie and. He was interested in the band from Facelift and stuff, and we wanted to hear some songs, so we demoed. We had a demo tape of about 10 songs or something that we gave him.
Thank you.
And he picked one.
That's pretty good.
Picked one out. Hey, it's not bad. I used to work in a circus.
What's the best thing about the industry, about the business that you're in?
The industry? Nothing.
The industry,
we get to play. That's the best part.
Yeah.
We get to go do what we like to do 1 hour a day, but then, one or 2 hours a day, you play, and then you spend 22 hours just nothing to do.
What are the perks?
The perks?
Outside of playing.
You get to see sights. If you have days off, if you're not too hungover, anything.
Travel's pretty cool.
Yeah, you get
old sometimes, though.
Yeah, you get up if you want to, and you go see things, you know. And then you go around towns, you meet a lot of people, friends, and, you know.
Do you ever get tired of moving around so much? It must be hard to sort of have a relationship,
I thought I would.
Longer than 2 weeks.
I thought I would get,
part of it.
I thought I'd get really tired of it, but then it's when I go home, I go stir crazy. I can't sit in one place for a while, because I'm real...
It's a love-hate thing. It's if you're sitting
you
home,
hate it while you're out for a while, but then as soon as you go home, you go crazy within a week. Yeah. Get me out of here. I gotta go somewhere.
It gets old getting into different hotels every day and this and that. You know, it gets kind of feeling alone, being in a massive crowd and feeling alone, that type of feeling.
Yeah.
But also at the same time, like you said, you know, you gotta move. It's in your blood, you know. It's like you've been doing it so long. If you don't do it, it's even worse, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I gotta get out of this place.
Right.